So here we have a hot plate set at 350 degrees. As you can see with the smoke coming off it, it's very hot. And if you put regular non-contaminated ATF, it's going to act like regular cooking oil and just get hot. Now we're going to add oil that has been contaminated with coolant, and you can see the sizzling action as the water burning out of it. Very simple method, but very efficient.